and gotta document these findings. Alright, so we have experiment 1.2, maximum overdrive. With this glove, it should be able to escape terminal velocity and leave realities. Or, you know, it could just cause a nuclear explosion and kill everyone in a 50-mile radius. Either way, though, it's no big deal. Like, one quarant, who's really gonna care? Alright, 3, 2, and...
Wow, that doesn't seem right.
This ain't right.
No.
Temporal anomalies have been detected. Huh? It's all going according to plan now.